Okay, ma'am.
I gotta pee.
We're still 5 mics. Media asset must be dumping out.
No, I'm just getting my pants on.
The network needs reporters on the ground in Afghanistan.
And you folks are all the unmarried, childless personnel in this bureau. Kim, are you gonna be joining in?
The travel or the crime?
How many people do you need?
She says, welcome to Afghanistan.
Listen to me now. This is where the foreign reporters live. And if you want me...
Welcome to the funhouse.
Oh my God, it's so nice to have another woman in the house. In Afghanistan, you're a serious piece of ass. In New York, you're like 6'7". Here, you're 9. Borderline 10.
What are you here, like a 15? Hello, hello.
Yeah.
Huh.
Miss Baker, this is an extreme environment.
Grenade, down, down!
I've seen people with actual experience make bad decisions here.
You should let me interview you.
But I do not know you. How can we get to know each other?
Yes, kid. Excellent.
It's bananas here. I don't think I can do this.
We are all here for a reason.
So what's your reason?
I just wanted out of my job.
I wanted out of my mildly depressive boyfriend.
What are we doing, Kim?
Just wanted to blow everything up.
That's the most American white lady story I've ever heard.
Look, either we go big or we go home.
I need a story. I need to get something on the air.
It's too dangerous.
Don't you think that would be great, that kind of exposure?
Pretty good for you, too.
Keep your back in the car!
Those assholes tried to shoot us!
Hoorah, Baker. Guess so.
From last night, what happened?
The usual, Kabul happens.
Today, Kabul's first licensed female driver, Gulbahar Yousefi, hits the road in the first.
That sucks. That sucks for women.